Diagnosis Viking space dock receiving on secure channel.
Good. You are few, but you must suffice. Hammer Station was an armored fortress built by the Republic during the war. Its primary weapon was a gravity cannon designed to propel asteroids into planets. The Republic Senate decommissioned it before it saw battle, fearing it would cause indiscriminate damage. But now the battle station has reappeared.
Your message mentioned the Advisor Hegemony. Hammer Station is now theirs.
Yes. The Advisor Hegemony is a minor galactic power based on xenophobic expansionism. The Advisec themselves never troubled us before now. But somehow, they've acquired Hammer Station and begun conquering unaligned systems near our border.
They're challenging the Empire.
The Advisor Hegemony believes that because we are at peace with the Republic, we will ignore the aggression of other nations. Their conquests are rightfully ours. You will show them their error by boarding and destroying Hammer Station.
A violent culture with a powerful weapon could be made to serve.
Indeed. Once they're put in their place. While you're aboard, there is one other matter. I would know how Hammer Station was acquired, and whether the Republic was involved. But do not allow yourself to be distracted. The station has a crew complement of 10,000 Advisec, and they shall stand against you.
Intruders detected. Hammer Station security online. Lockdown in progress. Locked. systems locked.
To the intruders. This station is capable of pulverizing continents. Do you think it will fall to a single strike team? Pure arrogance.
Yeah.
Lord Kashan to all personnel. Rally to Section Zero. We fight for our homeworld and the Supreme War Master.
Of the Empire. All that power, yet you still fear us. I am a battle lord of the Advos Hegemony. You will fall before me. Your weakness is in your blood.
Recommend immediate evacuation.
Yes?
Lord Malgus, Hammer Station has been destroyed.
I have seen the reports. You faced formidable opposition. The Supreme War Master of the Advisor Hegemony has offered his life in reparation for his people's misdeeds. The Advisec will never again pose a threat.
They fought well. They could be useful under Imperial control.
A reasonable approach. I will consider it. You may also wish to hear that intelligence has decrypted the station's data. We know how the Advisor Hegemony obtained a Republic superweapon.
Neste ahoje hatal al alasonak oraban. Folio semisem, ugin is it key?
It was Republic incompetence, not malice, that resulted in the Adversex rise to power. There is a lesson in that.
When the galaxy learns that the Republic is responsible for every death Hammer Station caused, the Republic will face an uprising.
And they will grow weaker until we strike again. You may return to your duties, but know that you have done well. You may be called upon again.